another hour of soul power.
Thank you once again for joining us here on the Classic Blues and R&B Express as we head back into the old station there. Mother's Day weekend. Want to thank all of you for joining us here on Classic Blues and R&B. We're streaming live at WVON.com and at iHeartRadio. We want you to like our Facebook page at Classic Blues and R&B. Follow us on Twitter at WVON Henry and at Henry_Cheatham. And make sure you subscribe to our my YouTube channel at HenryCB6175. That's HenryCB6175. We appreciate that. You know, you can leave comments there. Or you can comment me here on at WVON.com. Henry@WVON.com. The writers there as well, you know. It's always a pleasure doing it. And hopefully that you're enjoying your weekend. It's not going to be dry around here in the Chicago area, but wherever else you may be listening to us, hopefully your Mother's Day will be dry and sunny. You know, I'm looking at some of the stuff that's being said out here. There's some people who are real sick. They think that everyone has to think the same way that they do. If they don't, they sell out or coon or whatever the hell these doggone chumps are used today. You know, it's ridiculous. A guy came to me and said, "Hey, what do you think about Michael Jordan having money in prison?" I said, "Let me explain something to you, young man. You got a pension fund. You don't know where that money is going. I mean, sometimes if you read it carefully, you will know. But what you going to do with it? What you going to do about it?" So Michael is an investor. He's a man with a few pennies. And he had taken those and put that money out there. And that money, there's no telling what it may be invested in. You know, he has the right to say, "Well, take me out of that fund." And some people do that, you know. But you can't. I don't pick on him because of that. I think things like Nike may be doing more harm than good. When you talk about what he's invested and how he's done things, you know. I mean, I give me a pair of Converse and going about my business back in the day. That's what we did, you know. We got Converse, so you get a PF Flyer, and you roll with that, you know. But now, you know, cats out here with all these expensive dollars for a pair of gym shoes, you know, it's ridiculous, you know. But that's what people do, you know. And I was watching this low rent woman, Sunny Halston or whatever her name is. She's an idiot. She's gonna get excited, you know, because the lady who is a Black American lady who is she's a Republican. And so the Latino or Spanish speaking lady, and the surname lady, Navarro, also the Republican. And these idiots, I can't see where no Hispanic or Blacks would be part of the Republican Party. But take a look in the mirror. What the hell are you? I mean, what kind of power do you have in the Democratic Party? Most Black people or Latinos vote Democratic because there's someone in there who looks like them. But when you get into the upper levels of the Democratic Party, you get into the caucuses. What the Black Caucus had some meaning when it was formed. It has no meaning today, but let's get some chicken. You know, they all been bought and sold, you know. So this is where we are, you know. We got 535 people up there, and most of them have been bought and sold and packaged. They're doing everybody else's agenda, but the people who sent them there. And that's the one thing about the, you know, Supreme Court said, let these doggone things go back to the state and let the state, the people in that state decide some things. So what's her name? Elizabeth Warren, she's an idiot. Oh, you're going to say I can't marry me no white woman. Well, if I want me a white woman, I can marry me one. Black folks been marrying white women forever since they've been in this damn country. Has this country been a country? So if you want a white woman, you can get you one. So don't let them tell you you can't get no white woman. You want an Indian, you can get an Indian. You want a black woman, you can get that too. You know, so it's so all of this fear mongering, peddling that they're doing out here. And some of the idiots that I see on MSNBC, man, that's damn. I'm ashamed that NBC, well, we no longer own it. But we got still got, you know, pennies coming from it, of course. I said, I'm ashamed of how MSNB has gotten. He says, it's a joke. Thank God it's MSNBC and not NBC and CNBC. Thank God that they're not. They're not in that frame over there, man. There's one idiot I see coming on the, I don't know what's his name. Some guy with white hair. He looked like he's a caricature. But they tried him out, you know, to say, there always got some Negro they can try out in the Democratic Party. You know, they're going to come up and do their thing. You know, look at, I was telling my wife, I said, Irvin. I said, now Irvin is out Pritzker in Pritzker. I said, hell, I said, Pritzker got a black woman who was on the set dressing. I said, hell, Irvin would have got him a white woman to be set dressing on his, I think, on his team, you know. I said, but I haven't seen too much of it lately, but hey, she was there when he first started. So, hey, that's what you do. This is your country. You're entitled to everything. Anyone else is entitled to. You're listening to classic blues and R&B here as we head back into the station here on this Mother's Day weekend. Sure hope you're enjoying the program. Don't forget to drop us a line. Let us know, you know, at henry@wvon.com or on my YouTube channel at henrycb6175. You're listening to classic blues and R&B here on WVON. 1690, you ain't heard nothing yet. The legends live here on classic blues and R&B.
WVON for the weekend. A song for the weekend.
Your mother is a friend that's with you. One on earth like her you'll find. On her you can depend. A helping hand to lend. Yes, your mother loves her children all the time. Yes, your mother loves her children all the time. Crime, she will say, this child is mine. Your mother loves her children all the time. Oh, your mother loves her children all the time. Yes, your mother loves her children all the time.
This morning, I thought my heart was protected, but then you came out of nowhere and broke down all my defenses. You are so I think about your face.
so tired, so tired of being pushed around. I'm so tired, so tired of being let down. I believe I'm a victim, victim of circumstance. A chance. Singing and thinking, trying to stay true. I don't want nobody to misconstrue. See, I'm not well off, not well to do. If it wasn't for the blues, I don't know what I'd. A clue. They're trying to tell you and me just who is who. They decide who should get a break and who should not. God, I just can't fake it. Just to get my shot. Singing and thinking, trying to stay true. I don't want nobody to misconstrue. See, I'm not well off, not well to do. If it wasn't for the blues, if it wasn't for the blues.
You're listening to Classic Blues and R&B with Sir Henry.
Hey, Tamika, what are you doing tonight, sweetheart?
Well, tonight I'm going to be tuning in to Sir Henry Cheatham on Classic Blues and R&B on WVON 1690 AM, the talk of Chicago.
WVON.
Trying to move on. I got
my rear view. I'm doing 95 in my old 52, trying to move on. Hey, when the man pulled me over to the side, I'm lying, crying inside to move on. Gotta move on, yeah. This old world trying to put me down, trying to put me underground, but I gotta move on. Move on. Yeah, you got to move on.
Saturday Night Blues with Sir Henry Cheatham on the Talk of Chicago 1690 WVON.
I have seen a rainbow circled across the sky. I have stood on a mountain have stood by a rose bed and watched the leaves unfold. I have seen so many wonders and blessings from above, but I haven't seen anything to match the wonder of a mother's love.
This is America's Music on Classic Blues and R&B on WVON 1690 AM.
Smile at a girl could understand. Then he came and sat down at my table and placed his warm hand on mine. And I found myself wanting, longing to kiss him, yes I did, for temptation was flowing.
Above.
The Bishop is telling us it's time to get up out of here, folks. We want to thank you again for joining us here on Classic Blues and R&B. It's always my pleasure to get up in here and do this great American music, the culture of our United States of America, the music of our country. And I want to say once again before we get out of here, Happy Mother's Day to all of the mothers out there. And I hope you've enjoyed the program. You've enjoyed the ride here on the Classic Blues and R&B Express. We do it each and every Saturday night, Sunday morning. We come in here with this great American music to kick your week ahead off and end it and take you to church on Sunday and get you ready for the whole week to start off on all over again. I'm Sir Henry Cheatham, your Magnolia Blues man. I want you to like our Facebook page at Classic Blues and R&B. Follow us on Twitter, WVON Henry, and at Henry_Cheatham. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel at HenryCB6175. That's HenryCB6175. Until next week, may God bless and keep all of you. Take it easy. Be careful. Folks, we got some serious issues to deal with. Until next week, adios.
There's a ghost somewhere.